I come to work every day because there are so many challenges and so many opportunities to make a difference. We like to focus on problems or challenges that our clinicians face. So these would be questions in terms of why does one of my patients respond to this medication in one way and another patient respond in another way? Why does one patient have a serious adverse reaction, and why does one patient do quite well? So part of our research program and why I come to work is to come up with ways to design studies to help us be able to predict who is going to respond in what way, preferably before they get the treatment, not after the fact. I'm Steve Leeder. I'm the Deputy Director of the Children's Mercy Research Institute, responsible for the precision therapeutics area of emphasis here at Children's Mercy Kansas City. My area of focus is precision therapeutics, and that involves discovering new ways to use therapeutic interventions, and these may take many forms. Primarily, we focus on medications more safely and more effectively in the patients that we treat here at Children's Mercy. Most medications are developed for conditions in adults, tested in adults, and yet those same medications may also be useful for treating pediatric conditions. And so we're faced with a bit of a dilemma. Do we deny children the use of these medications simply because they haven't been tested in children? Or do we create the knowledge base that allows them to be used safely and effectively? And here at Children's Mercy, we have chosen the latter path. I think what we're seeing is that there is a lot of interest within Children's Mercy and specifically the Research Institute, but also the clinical operations to do a better job of caring for our patients. And medications are an important part of the therapeutic interventions that we use. A real opportunity to integrate research with clinical care, and that's also one of the things that makes Children's Mercy quite special, is that the environment is really supportive of that type of approach.